It has now been 6 months since alleged drug dealer Bernard Dutch James was arrested at a New Jersey restaurant.
Where I grew up, being a drug dealer is how you make your money.
Just because a person has been arrested, you can't automatically conclude they're guilty.
What are you, a fucking psycho?
You get one time to be big time.